to a sprint over the final stages. Sjöström is a better sprinter than Ledecky. Ledecky having a distance focus. Can she get it? And McKeon is still holding on.
Ledecky holds. Ledecky holds. Ledecky and Sjöström. Ledecky looking for another gold. Ledecky's going to do it. 200 metre gold to Katie Ledecky.
What a swim.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mark O'Connor and Faith Hill.
Women's freestyle. This is the final, and in the center of the pool is the most outstanding freestyle of the world seen within women. That's Katie Ledecky. She takes it out as she always does. She's away. It's a matter of who's going to stay with her and stay with her for a long time. She is. It's 3-4 body lengths, and Carlin is in control at the moment of the race for silver. We've watched the winner who has been there right from the start, as she always is, another world record for Katie Ledecky.
She smashed it. 356.46.
Unbelievable. It.